Canelo plant, give me your assessment. What do you think, Gray?
I think Canelo for sure is going to win this fight.
What round?
Fourth
round, Canelo?
Yeah, I concur.
He spars Canelo a lot.
I heard about that. Yeah.
What do you think? She said fourth round. You may be right. You box.
I know. Amateur, but...
You're still boxing.
Journey, but yeah.
And we can't wait to hear about Cobra tonight right here.
Oh, she's amazing. She spars people that I know, and she's just a great fighter.
So she should win tonight?
I'm a big fan of her.
You know, she has 3 kids and 2 jobs.
I know.
Boxing's not easy.
No. She gets it in. She's really good.
And she's fighting a girl that's from Jalisco.
Uh-huh.
Do you think it goes the distance? They're fighting for the WBC silver title, right?
Yeah.
Do you have a sparring?
No, but we have a mutual sparring
partner. That other girl is tough. Franco. You think she heard you?
Yeah. She replied in
Dre, when you spar, 2 minutes, does it feel like 20 minutes, 30 minutes, or does it feel like 2 minutes?
It just depends, like, how good of a shape you are. But we always train 3 minutes. Everybody that's okay. Training, they always go 3 minutes. Because your fight's going to be 2.
But if you're out of shape, it feels like 30. If you're in shape.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for sure.
All right, tell people where to follow you on Instagram.
Miss Dre, MISSSDRE.
All right, make sure to follow her. Stay tuned. EsNews.com. Take back reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for EsNews. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @EliSeckbach.